They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here. Good find. This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
Each day! then your work is more urgent than before.
I need to sleep.
It's getting late.
The doors have been sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us? Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised?
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Have a look. Pleasure.
I need a drink.
Enough of this! Come into the light! Cling to your shadows. It'll be over soon.
Someone there.
Who opened it?
Your fool, the test of Raven Dawn.
The hinges must be on the kilter.
What?
Someone's down here! Intruder!
Don't think this will deter me from finding you.
Good find. there.
They're safe inside the chapel now.
This man in black. As if he wishes for his own death.
Or he doesn't fear it. Whichever it is, there's no one to mouth.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone. Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood! He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did! My brother never deserved such power!
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy. Fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now. And you, the one who I thought I could trust. Even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
I followed your trail this far. Unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly I'm worth something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Is this reality or the primal?
We're disposable. Replaceable, only as good as the marks we provide. No. Pain is getting worse, but there is a cure for the gloom. I'm gonna show everyone that death is better than this shit-stained existence.
Don't!